for USF here in the early going. Trying for three.
Come on, let's go get it all.
Well, let's look. Let's play defense, you know.
Be happy.
Defense, yeah, playing.
One word when I think about Coach Huggins is the word "fierce." And especially on the defensive end.
A tough hook shot.
If you talk to other coaches around the country, the one thing you know is the staple of this program is they're going to battle you. They're going to fight you for everything. No easy baskets. Literally just prove that.
One of the easier blocks you'll get. Shot clock, draws iron. Good job boxing up by Cam Thurman. Kick out Sam Noriega to three. Just checked in off the back end and rebound by Kalitsa. We've got a foul this time.
Here they switch them out of the man-to-man to little zone. Give West Virginia a different look.
John Flowers had it altered by Gilchrist. Great save. Kalitsa. The rebound and put back by Mitchell. Second opportunities here by West Virginia.
And this is so indicative of a Bob Huggins team. Here's Kalitsa with a great save. But these guys are going to have to get productivity from all different areas. Second effort, third effort. There's Kalitsa. Flowers gets it, he's able to finish. But these are the little plays, and then Casey Mitchell brings it up in there. But it's the little things that make this team special. And when they can get productivity and hustle plays like that, over the course of a game, they wear you.
Looks like Payman. So on to pull and moves it down for Famous. Famous has it blocked. There's a block for John Flowers. Exactly, he was the East Regional MOB. Kalitsa. 7 seconds of the shot clock. Kalitsa puts it in.
Nice move by the big fella.
Against Flowers. Shot clock at 7. Gilchrist, turnaround jumper. Can't get the roll. And Flowers able to chase down the loose ball.
Just out hustle Gilchrist. And even right now, you're hoping that Chuck Bryant did a great job by Gilchrist. He's trying to lead the team. He's got to be the decision maker for these guys right now.
A timeout taken by Stan Heath. 18.
Gilchrist's been absolutely spectacular. Squares him up, shoulders ready, bang.
Kalitsa already 6 points, 5 rebounds, and a block in his half. Again, he came in for Kevin Jones. Now the two of them are on the floor together, but he has certainly provided that spark off the bench.
And he can give you that as well as Flowers, him and Mountaineer.
And there he is, the Mountaineer. That's a heck of a beer. That's not even part of the mascot, you know. That's his own.
Coming in today, now it's 6-7.
Robertson. Tries to get his own rebound. The putback, no good. Kalitsa goes high for the board.
That's it. This has Jones right there on the wing. The block, we just gave a little bit of time.
Kalitsa loses it, going up. Kevin Jones, a turnaround jumper. Gets the roll. 9-point lead here for West Virginia. Coming up on
a guy that had such a presence for your team. Getting your buckets when you needed it. A leader on the floor. What you're trying to do is get Gilchrist afraid of one of these guys just be consistent night in and night.
The rebound to Kalitsa, who gets fouled by Hugh Robertson. With 2 shots, Jones, Flowers, Mitchell and Jones each with 13, Flowers 11. Mitchell the double-double, 13-13.
So happy.